you know, we're back in another Sonic Colors video, and we're gonna go to Sweet Mountain in this video. Last video, I got folded by Metal Sonic at the end. We're not gonna talk about it though. Oh, I don't think my customization is safe. I got some drip. Yeah, I got some drip. I look kinda crazy actually. I wanna start this, but I'm not sure. Nah, first. Bro, Sweet Mountain is, it looks, all the worlds are good so far. But Sweet Mountain is really up there right now. I don't like that you have to go all the way back here to change though. That's kind of whack.
I want that!
Damn, okay, Tails. You gotta get your bread up first.
Very cool!
Thanks. I really try, you know. Alright, just pretend I'm doing an intro now. Yo, it's Sonic Robbie. Back in another Sonic Colors video. And, oh, I can't even tell the drip's on. But yeah, we're going to Sweet Mountain. Yes, sir. Okay. Track's kind of crazy. This chair's kind of wrong. Whoa, that was like... That was very distracting. Whoa, whoa. Nah, we gotta go back. You always gonna catch him? Oh, the game is like, how clean you like that. I'm not no instrument to be played. I'm a human being. So, go past every trick you guys throw. That would be sick. It's definitely about the tie-dye though. The wire, I don't know. Wire, top, no, this one. I like it. Fine. You guys want it, honestly.
Change to Triuken, but your power...
So you drill. Do I just drill anyway? The map is sticking to me. Makes sense. What's that? There it goes. Where's that? Nah, let's go. Oh, shoot. Run. Run. I'm trying to decide which one's my favorite. I feel like it's lazy. Oh. I know I had to miss that speed right there. Why are we going back there? Like, what the fuck? Why should we send out the top? Oh, it's Eggman. Damn, that's crazy. No, not again. No. Damn, we missed. Yeah, we died. That was quite painful. Yeah, we don't have to do all that. Oh. Alright, that was my fault. Oh, there was a river. blessing in disguise. How do I get that without do I have to do that? I thought it was like behind the thing. Kind of nice to use the blue though. I don't remember if you do customize your Sonic in the original. I don't think so. I will need that button. I think I'm just get me out of here, please. Okay. Now we need that one. I'm really rocking with the tie-dye Sonic. So do they just open up the next place? Or not yet? Are those Oreos? Break, right? No? Okay, what do you do? Dang, it doesn't work. That sucks. Yeah, we gotta get out of there. I didn't even notice there's a thing in there. Come on, bro. No. What's that? Now you gotta go this way. Whoa, chill out. That was so close. No, how do you go that way? Come on. That is, well, I mean, did we miss anything really? Probably. I don't think so. Should I go? I thought I should go. Drill! It just took me back, right? Yeah, I'm not crazy about drill right now. I How do we get that? Okay, just absolutely just like it. That's crazy. Well, we're just gonna miss one anyways. I think I had it wrong. But it didn't really give me specific areas for good. Like, I felt like. Dang, we almost had it done. And that tail bonus is always crazy. How far are we into the video right now? 12 minutes. I'm loving this new recording update. You just tap the share button and then, oh no, not another sign. And then, what's it called? Different thing. You can see how far in the video it is. Instead of it just distracting the player, it's amazing. Alright, enough talking about the new update. Get back in the level. Rocket looks more promising, honestly. But just because I don't know how to use the real micro dash it too early, so I will. I mean, the rocket's cool, but it's not like happening. Let's see what this one is going on. I was like, that's not the first one I was not going to do that. That was just one. I thought it was going to be smash. Yeah, they should have remastered Sonic on me. Man, I really wish I could make this dude, but it is really good. Whoa! Where are we going? Where are we? Oh yeah, just everything. Yeah, time is over. One more, damn. Well, two more. I didn't see that. I mean, the seven. One S ring, got to play for damn. They gave us two new whiffs in this one, I think. I forgot. Yeah, they did. So it's not very likely to get another one in this world. But anyway. Bye. I'm still undecided if Laser probably is my favorite. Let me see. I don't know. I missed that completely. Oh, I think that Laser. Well, there's another one. There's tons of them. Not weird, but it's a lot going on. I mean, there's a lot going on. Damn, if there's anything to play, come on, Sammy. Just watch it. Well, I didn't just watch it in particular, so I watched it earlier. It was so good. Every episode of the movie, you know, one or another. I don't know when this is going to get posted, but Wano, I'm not going to say Wano is over, but it's probably like done-ish. I'm struggling on that. Oh, that's one. My bad, y'all. Better version of Hover at the same time. But then Hover has that ring ability. Yeah, I'm gonna say Ghost is better. Yeah, we did bad with that. I'm not worried. I'm so emotional. What happened? They cheated. Well, I'm not gonna move, because... Yeah, just get out of here. Hit me with the slow beam. You know what? drop it in the comments down below. Favorite candy, let's go. For me, I'm gonna say Skittles anytime, any day. I don't know, I got some of that. The guy didn't take his little trick or two. The star tactic. We gotta go back. Let's go, the lollipop. This is a lot of fun. What? Hey, Ryan. That's big as hell. I ain't leaving charge of this one. Oh, y'all be cheating. I'm not surprised. Oh, alright. That's the most important piece, that's all that matters. Oh, did we? Okay, there we go. Now what? I need to get two back, right? Maybe not. Oh. I really want to get the pass. Now I'm really thinking about that same TV IQ. I don't want to see my eyeballs, crazy. Why do I feel like this back? The whole like background like that. I'm gonna risk it. Whoa. Well, I can't get over there. That's cool. I'm sure we'll get another opportunity to get it. Or it's just an opportunity to get it. Not another one. Oh, there we go. Get up there. That's cool block. What do I do? Let's go with the cube. I know I'm losing my time, but it's fine. I'm not worried about it. I just want to find a few. Not even. What? Not why this one got a new system. Oh, here we go. We apologize for this cost cutting session. Alright, enjoy the ride. The one is so high. The pink one with the sprinkles is so iconic. I don't know why. It's just so iconic. Strawberry is my favorite flavor. and donate playlists in the comments. This would be a really cool conversation, listening to different like, people's opinions. Damn, we got 9 trophies or something. I gotta check that out. So I just decided to play that book out and just play it for a moment. Damn, what? Excuse me? I'm playing here right now. Oh, I think this is where Joel is. Wait, we're going back. Hold up, I'm waiting. Okay. Oh, it's every time. I will skip. Alright, I'm that I'm not leaving. Oh shit, wait, go back. I wasn't crazy about trying to get the headphone off in the last one, but no, obviously not trying to get the headphone off, but like, the game is fun for headphones. I don't know, I wasn't crazy about the lifestyle. It gave me, I felt like that game was very, like, not bland, but like, it wasn't it's the best Sonic game. No, not Rival Rush. Let me end the video in peace, Lee. I'm gonna do the boss first.
This park is huge.
Yeah, I probably shouldn't do the everyone first.
Anywhere.
Indeed I could, but I'm right here behind this generator. That's it, Hedgehog. Stand there and be a nice little target.
Tails, is that you humming?
Sonic, look out!
Tails! Tails, buddy?
He's my buddy now!
What have you done to him?
Me? I did nothing at all. Unless shooting him with my mind control beam that runs on alien energy counts is doing something to him, does it? To get to me, you're going to have to go through your best friend. This turned out much better than I could have hoped, and I only used a small prototype.
Enjoy it while you can.
Oh, I will. In fact, the only way to make this better would be to have you two fight!
Come on, Tails! Snap out of it, dude! You don't want to do this!
What the?
Tails, buddy! Are you alright?
Huh? Where am I? Why is my nose hair tingling?
Lousy, cheap alien energy! Ran out of juice! Well, I'll get more. Lots more!
Tails is my favorite Sonic character, bro. He's just, I don't know.
But the whole universe! In the meantime, enjoy the park. I'll leave you your own private tour guide.
Pay up, Tails! I told you he had an evil plot, and coming here was a good idea. There it is, straight from the horse's mouth.
We didn't bet.
Dang.
Someone liked me the whole time. I was about to cry my eyes out. Oh, we might hit anything. Oh. sir. I'm gonna attempt the Metal Sonic thing. No, I'm both.
Hey Sonic, did you give the guide your complaint?
Oh, I gave it to him pretty good. Sup, Yakker? So did you get any more info out of him?
Well, it wasn't easy. Yeah.
Well, we know Eggman is going to use the energy he's stealing for a mind control weapon.
Learn that one the hard way.
Do we know how Eggman is getting all these aliens?
Yeah. At first I thought that Yakker was talking about how Baldy Nosehair was using burps to do it.
He is pretty gassy. Maybe the smell would knock him out? I don't know, something doesn't seem right with that.
That's what I said. It made no sense. Then, I made a tiny adjustment and realized he was saying generators.
So, no burps. Well, that's a relief.
Tell me about it. So basically, Eggman is using 5 tractor beam generators to hold their planet in orbit while he scoops the aliens all up.
Hold the whole planet?
Well, it's tiny, but still, yeah.
Okay, fine. 5 generators? Well, I've already leveled 2.
So, if my math is correct, that leaves us 3 more.
Sorry if y'all heard me laughing, I was just gonna do me.
Nobody said there'd be math, but I'm with you, buddy.
We should get moving.
Just sent you to the home diary if he's watching. Don't have
much time. Once I start moving, I don't need much time.
Soon the mind control weapon will be full of energy I've siphoned from the aliens, and Sonic's world will be the center of my interplanetary theme park.
Y'all reckon you'll be able to get yourself enough of that energy to take over the whole dang planet?
Yes, I reckon I will. Where is your new voice chip?
Got it right here, sir. Just need to install it. The beak bone's connected to the talk bone. The talk bone's connected to the mouth bone. There. Good as new.
Finally. I don't think anything could have been more annoying than that cowboy chatter.
Feeling ship-shape with me new voice chip, I am. I'm begging your pardon, Squire, but me and my mate are gonna sail off and search for that lover Sonic.
I think that's the wrong chip.
Really? Are you sure he doesn't normally speak in pirate?
On the bright side, he's much more exotic now.
Just go find him and fix that chip! Shortly, I will have no need for those idiots. In just a few hours, Sonic's world will be under my control. When it is, it will be the crown jewel of my amusement park. The greatest amusement park in the universe! Oh, I think I gloated so hard I pulled a muscle.
Next stop, the Sweet Mountain.
Metal Sonic. No, the video's almost done, okay. Let's not hurt our heads. Just trying to beat him up. Dang, that one red ring is kind of discouraging. I'm gonna wait for some food after this game. I think they're gonna get hungry. Activate the rival thing. It makes sense though. No, I don't want to accept it. That Starlight Carnival one though, is something. That's harsh. It would be cool if you had his own animation before the level 32. I'm gonna use rockets to fly the level. piedra, ¿no? Yeah, we was not getting them. That rocket was good though. Damn, when it started again.